Another is location. For example, petrol pump and departmental store has its own location, privilege and position and degree of monopoly for the firm concerned. That is one of the location. Third, that is as per the power. As per the power, that means electricity is one of the example here is given. So electricity, as per the uses, the charges of the electricity are designed. That is again a monopoly. Monopoly, that means currently MSDCL, who are taking care of all the electricity supply and manufacturing, so they are also one of the kind of source of monopoly, that is a natural sources. Now we will see the second, that is your exclusive possession of technology knowledge. Exclusive possession of technology knowledge, that means entry of rival in the market is not possible. Exclusively rights are given to the manufacturer to sell the product. That is, the example is technology. The third, exclusive ownership of raw material. For example, raw material organization, that is your OPEC organization, that is the exclusive source of raw material, that is your crude oil, right? So crude oil is the exclusive sources who are owned by OPEC organization. Abhi OPEC organization mein kon kon si country aati? All the countries are, right, in seven Emirates. So jitne bhi crude oil ka supply hai all over the world, which is again from the OPEC organization, on there they are also exchanging on dollar rate. That is a third source. Fourth, legal source. What is a legal source? Legal source, jabhi bhi ye word aata hai, always remember the copyright, patent, trademark, all these things are comes in legal. So if you copyright something, you copyright any song, for example a T series, or example any other one, Shimaro. So these are the example of copyright and trademark. So if you want to copy their song, you have to take permission from that particular company, and then you can use that particular song, movie or scene for the publicity purpose. That is a legal source. So legalese are involved. Economic of large scale. What is economic of large scale? That means large scale or technology grounded employing complex capital. In this way, such a firm tend to be hold degree of monopoly power. Economic of large scale. Jiski economic of large scale hoti, they are also one of those monopoly power sources. Business reputation. Business reputation is very important source of the monopoly power. That means reputed firm have a little financial difficulties and they do not require extra effort to build build up the clientele. This is also the confirm the element of monopoly of this business reputation. So some of the industries are survive and setting up the price of the product as per the reputation need to be create in the market. That is example of snob value product. That is SNOB. What is snob value product? That is exclusively luxurious product who are maintaining the price of the product because they want to make the reputation of their product, that they are not going to sell their product below their MRP, or there are no discount. You will see never ever discounts or any other exclusive or the luxurious product. For example, Dior, or example Michael Kors, our bags are so expensive, they never announce any kind of discount. So that is your business reputation is one of the sources of monopoly power. Your business combined, that is also one of the thing. Business combines, that means you are combining your business with some cartel firm, like a formation of cartel, syndicate, trust, pools of holding company, joint venture, etc. That is again your monopoly power, monopoly source of monopoly. And the last eight one, that is a creation of artificial barriers to new competition. That means creation kya? That means creating artificial, that means to show other industry that if you want to enter into the monopoly power, there are many restrictions, right? Limit pricing policy, heavy advertisement, continuous product, differentiation, etc. So friends, these are all eight sources of monopoly power, which is again very important question which is asked in your exam. So if you now see, there are many explanations, many examples are given. So not necessary that you have to write the whole explanation. You can cut down the points and you can start explaining on your own words. It is also important after your eighth point, if you have a time in your examination, writing conclusion is very, very important for the student. Okay, so hope you like my video. Thank you so much, guys.